Shifting our focus to other parts of the world, a robot standing into one of the damaged reactors at Japan's Fukushima power plant appears to have captured images of highly radioactive melted nuclear fuel. By analyzing data from the probe, the plant's operator hopes to remove the fuel in a process that could take decades. Bae Eun-ji has the full story.
In 2011, a massive earthquake and tsunami hit Japan and damaged the cooling systems at the Fukushima Daiichi nuclear power plant. This caused a meltdown of three reactors. Now, at the most damaged reactor, Unit 1, a remote-controlled robot has captured images of what appears to be the nuclear fuel that melted and sank to the bottom of the reactor's containment vessel. The goal is ultimately to remove it. The robot was sent in by the plant's operator, Tokyo Electric Power Company, which plans to send in five more robots after analyzing the data and images collected by this first one. Whether the objects detected on Thursday are in fact melted nuclear fuel, TEPCO said, still needs to be confirmed. The first robot will also install a guide path for the later probes. At one location, the robot detected a radiation level of 2 sievert, which is fatal to humans. The exposure limit for workers at the plant is 50 millisievert, just a tiny fraction of that amount. TEPCO tried to probe the same reactor 5 years ago, but failed to get any images of the melted fuel because of the high radiation. The fuel is submerged by almost 2 meters of highly radioactive water. Among the three reactors, about 900 tons of melted fuel remain inside. The investigation at Unit 1 will help form a strategy for its efficient removal. Officials say the task will be extremely difficult and could take 30 to 40 years. But critics say even this is overly optimistic. Bae Eun-ji, Arirang News.